Suppose a person having person haven't hand, that hand if it is cut, then will give this hand that you have to connect it over here. Then you just have to interface some brain sensors. You have to calibrate it. Without surgery, it is possible, right? And then you just have to think about your fingers. Then you will feel it is like a real hand, right? You just see the demonstration. At present, it's an open, right? And here is also a control system that is also open, right? Now he'll close. Better close it. It's also going to close. Okay. Now open. Okay. Now I'm not allowing him to close his palm. I'm just telling him to close it by just thinking, right? Close it. See, his hand.
He's just thinking. Not,
yes, he's thinking and it's working. Can you see?
Yes.
Right. Sure. So this is our product. Right. So handicapped people can get more abilities. Right. So something is better than nothing.